Hello, and welcome to what may be the last little video I do on Need for Speed Heat. Before Unbound is released. Which the next sniff Need for Speed game I will do a record. Yes. I'm gonna get the 26 grand one. For now, I'm gonna equip what parts I already have from previous vehicles, which I don't have anything. Totally forgot to do this.
How's that car treating you? Still in one piece.
Nope. Not the right kind. There's a specific way of doing that paint job. And whoever did it did not do it right. Not on that one either. It's so close, but not at the same time. I think that's as close as I'm going to get for right now. I'm gonna look around a little bit more. is going on with this one? Oh, jeez. Bruh. No. Oh, well, I think I have what I want. Yep. I'm gonna stick with it. Wondering if the beetle will be in Unbound. Did it. Nice. Oh.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah, interesting town.
Yeah.
Alright. Now we can officially go and do some of the missions. Like, actual missions. And continue the story. A little bit. Then again, we may need a little bit of, Perhaps I do a little bit of, oh. Yep. Only fell off once. Let's go put some little upgrades here and there on the car.
Hey, welcome back. Grab a seat, let me know if you need anything.
The one that's on this, the numbers are messed up. One's bigger than the other. That's the one I have on. That's clearly messed up as well. What the? What? This one's just missing it entirely on the back. Close. The sizes are off in terms of the numbers. I guess I could fix it myself. Why are they all missing the one on the back? It doesn't make sense to me. There we go. This is correct, except for one little detail. The white is wrong. That's more right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's do one of those dex missions. Under.
Hey, Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Take the next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. On these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age, though obviously the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Now I'll run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
I wish there was content.
Swing right. Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
start. Love a good fight.
Second place after all. Thank you. Guess we'll go to this one then. Okay.
Hey, looks like you've been busy out there.
Been liking these Need for Speed videos, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications on when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things along with that. What do you think about the new Need for Speed Unbound? I know it's not released just yet in the makings of this video and when it uploads, but what is your thoughts? What are you looking forward to? For now, peace.